go.
Ba bo dee doo dee da. Ba ba doo dee ba doo da. Let's go to the end of the phrase with a sound called that. Ba dee boo ba ba boo ba doo da. Then we took that first move, which was the 6-count tuck turn, and we turned it into an 8-count tuck turn, which looked like this. A 1, 2, 3, a 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll show it from another angle, maybe coming right out. 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3, a 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have 8-count footwork like a swing out. We practice follows, and you can feel free to practice this at home. Our turn, it went 1, 2, 3, and 4 down the line. And then we did it again. Where we really feel it go 5, 6, 7, 8. Because leaders try to too, they need to make this halo on 5. We practice this turning, where fellows don't push up. Leaders make sure they go around the head, don't get lazy about it.
Going down with 2 fingers, shine up that halo.
And then we felt the difference. When you go out social dancing and try it, leaders really make it feel different. Followers really try for the 6-count every time because it's nice and slow and simple.